Three Mapleton teens were hurt after a serious crash in Howell Creek Canyon. The Utah County Sheriff's Office sharing these pictures you see right here. Deputies say they were driving too fast down Left Fork Howell Creek Road Wednesday night when the driver was unable to make the turn, causing the car to crash into a tree. It took rescue crews 2 hours to get them out of the car. The driver and backseat passenger there were seriously injured. Deputies say they are in stable condition.